So now we are going to learn about this question. This question is also come in 2019. How did Radcliffe Brown and Levi-Strauss study kinship in terms of social structure? This question from 2019 in UPSC, right? Basically, we are talking about question of UPSC 2019. How did Radcliffe Brown and Levi-Strauss study kinship in terms of social structure? So this question is very conceptual question, and it required knowledge of sociocultural anthropology as well as anthropological theory. So basically, when we are going to write answer about that question, at first you have to understand about Radcliffe Brown's approach for the study of society and culture, right? And Levi-Strauss' approach for the study of society and culture. So you maybe know Radcliffe Brown was the founder of theory of structural functionalism, right? And Levi-Strauss was the founder of structuralism. So before you are going to write answer about that question, at first you have to give a focus on these two important theory which developed by Radcliffe Brown and Levi-Strauss simultaneously, right? But in this question, we have to understand their approach in the term of social structure for the study of kinship, right? In term of social structure for the study of kinship. So at first we try to understand about concept of social structure. How Radcliffe Brown explained concept of social structure and how Levi-Strauss expressed concept of social structure, because they study kinship in term of social structure. So because it is a conceptual question, so at first I discuss all component related to that question, and then I will discuss how to write introduction, how to write a structure, how to write conclusion. But at first we try to discuss some important aspect related to that question, because that question required conceptual clarity when you are going to write your answer on that question. So, Radcliffe Brown explained social structure in a structural functional perspective. Right? Basically, Radcliffe Brown explained social structure in structural functionalism. So, according to Radcliffe Brown, social structure is a network of social relations or existing network of social relation. Try to understand first important thing. According to Radcliffe Brown, social structure is a complex network of social relation or existing network of social relations, right? In Lévi-Strauss view, according to their structuralism view, because he was a structuralist, he said that social structure is a model model for the study of society and culture, and that social structure is the product of human mental thought process. So Radcliffe Brown basically said that in existing network of social relationship means in social structure he included interpersonal social relations. Interpersonal social relations means when two or more than two individuals have interpersonal social relations, that is called social structure. But Radcliffe Brown said that social structure is empirical reality. Social structure is empirical reality. So it is observable. So social structure can be studied through participant observation. It can be studied through ethnography. Basically, Radcliffe Brown further explains social structure in functional perspective. Means they said that organ or component of social structure functioning for the maintaining of social structure, so that is the function of social structure. Basically, Radcliffe Brown believed that analogy between organic structure and social structure. So he said that social structure always maintained by their component or individual who combine through interpersonal relationship in particular type of social structure, they are maintaining that social structure. Therefore social structure survive, and therefore when he explained social structure, he said that there are two kinds of social structure. One is actual social structure and second is general social structure. And he said that actual social structure in the course of change, because due to change in actual social structure, new social structure form, but in general pattern of social structure is maintained, and therefore social structure always survive. So whole human relationship is a particular kind of social structure. That was the concept of Radcliffe Brown on social structure. But Levi-Strauss said that social structure is a model. He said that social structure is the product of mental structure of mankind, which work in binary opposition. So he said that social structure is not a empirical reality. He said it is not a empirical reality. It is only model. So we can explain social structure. It is not observable. We only explain social structure, and therefore both have different concept regarding social structure. Second important thing is that when you try to understand that thing, then you have to understand how they utilize that concept for the study of kinship, right? So when you try to understand that thing, Radcliffe Brown, the study of kinship system, that is a very famous work, the study of kinship system. In this book, Radcliffe Brown tried to study kinship system in terms of social structure, and Levi-Strauss, the elementary form of kinship structure. In this book, Levi-Strauss tried to explain kinship system in the term of social structure. So when you understand about the concept of social structure on the basis of study of Radcliffe Brown and on the basis of Levi-Strauss, then you have to give focus about the study of kinship. So Radcliffe Brown had done a study of kinship he had done field work in many society, and basically when you try to understand about the study of kinship, he had done a study of moiety, organization in South Wales, he had done kinship behavior in many tribes of Africa like Tonga, Bathoga. And basically when he studied kinship behavior, he have given focus about jockeying relations, shape and avoidance, and a role of maternal uncle, and then he also study kinship terminology, right? And basically Levi-Strauss, the elementary form of kinship structure, he had proposed an important theory that is known as alliance theory. So he explained kinship system in term of social structure through alliance theory, which he explained in his famous work, The Elementary Form of Kinship Structure. Right? So basically, in alliance theory, Levi-Strauss said that kinship and marriage are product of exchange of women. Try to understand about that. I already said that Levi-Strauss said that social structure is model, and Levi-Strauss said that social structure is the product of human thought process, which based on the concept of binary opposition. So when Levi-Strauss tried to explain about the formation of alliance, he said that fundamental binary opposition is differences between I and you, I and we. And therefore, Levi-Strauss said that at first there was development of incest, taboo in human society due to human subconscious mental structure, which work in the principle of binary opposition. Means, according to that mental structure, an individual male who think that their own sister is belongs from their own social group, so he cannot make sexual relationship with their own sister, but he can make sexual relationship with sister of another individual. And therefore, due to that binary opposition, there was development of theory of incest taboo in human society. And that incest taboo initiate exchange of women for marriage. So actual kinship item was formed in human society due to exchange of marriage. So due to exchange of marriage, there was development of two types of alliance restricted or generalized. So in restricted alliance, there was direct exchange of women for marriage between two group, and in generalized exchange there was indirect exchange of women between more than two group. And due to exchange of women for marriage, there was development of kinship structure. So basically, he said that kinship structure is a part of social structure which developed due to human mental thought process which work in binary opposition. So he tried to understand kinship structure in quite different way than Radcliffe Brown, right? Because Radcliffe Brown said that in a study of Moiety Organization of South Wales, he found that society divided into two moiety and they are doing marriage with each other. They are follow exogamy, and therefore due to that marriage relationship there was development of kinship structure, and that structure maintained by society. So that is working as a social structure, functioning as a social structure. Second, when he studied about jockeying relationship, he also analyzed about why there are jockeying relationship between particular kinship member and why there are avoidance relationship between particular member. Because jockeying relationship and avoidance relationship maintain social structure, maintain kinship structure. He also studied about the role of maternal uncle in many matrilineal society, and he found that the role of maternal uncle is very important in matrilineal society, and therefore their kinship structure, their social structure was maintained. And he also studied kinship terminology. So he found that kinship terminology make solidity between sibling, make solidity between lineage, and through that make social structure continuity, and therefore both try to explain that thing in different way, and both understand social structure in different way, and both explain kinship in different way, because Radcliffe Brown explained kinship according to decision theory and Levi-Strauss explained kinship according to alliance theory. So both have some fundamental different approach related to a study of kinship and social structure, kinship in the term of social structure. So this is the point related to that topic. But when you try to write your answer, now you try to understand that thing in a standard way, in a standard format, basically I have discussed that thing because that is highly conceptual topic in which there is integration of the knowledge of anthropological theory and sociocultural anthropology. So in this, when you try to write introduction, at first you write Radcliffe Brown was the founder of concept of structural functionalism in anthropology. So he explained a study of kinship in terms of social structure in his famous work, The Study of Kinship System. While Levi-Strauss was founder of structuralism in anthropology, and he explained kinship system in terms of social structure in his famous work, The Elementary Form of Kinship Structure. But both have different approach related to social structure and kinship, social structure and kinship. So one way you have to explain social structure approach of Radcliffe Brown on social structure, another way you have to explain approach of Levi-Strauss on social structure, then you have to explain a study of Radcliffe Brown on kinship in terms of social structure, and also a study of Levi-Strauss on kinship in terms of social structure, then you make there are some similarity between these two important anthropologists, because both are studying kinship in terms of social structure, but they both have different perspective, so you have to mention that differences. And lastly, you have to write conclusion in this way. Therefore, there are differences between Radcliffe-Brown approach and Levi-Strauss approach for the study of kinship in terms of social structure. But both study give us very good insight for the understanding of complexity of kinship structure and social structure.